Hello everyone, today I will show you about our new test bench EUS-9000L. Here, we use the new systems. From the system, we can see it can test commercial injector, commercial inject pass, UIUP, HP0 pump, commercial pump pass, HUI injector, HUI pump, and capillary pump. We can see it has a two space. For this space is for testing HUI injector. We can see it has contesting C7, C9, 3, 1, 2, 6 injectors. And also, if you need, we also have another HUI standard. It's for testing 3, 4, 1, 2 and Isuzu. Here is the oil pipe connectors. Fuel supply, fuel return, oil supply, and oil overflow. Here is another side space. This space is for testing commercial and for the UIUP. Here is our new Kinbox. Here is the obstetrics and the push rod. We also can supply the old model Kinbox. It has 28 adapters and 4 kim shift. This tool is pressure gauge. And from here, it has connect with commercial and for the Kinbox. And here is both wheel and both original DRV filters. Now I will show you about the inside of the test bench. This model is for HUI injector. This is the plug pump. When you're testing HUI injectors, you will need this one. Filter. Two pieces oil tank. This is for the oil tank. It has a gauge in here. Another tank is for the diesel. It also has the pressure gauge. Fan. This is the pressure limiting valve. Three pieces filters. Pressure limiting valve. Made in Australia flow sensor. For commercial injector. Flow sensors for commercial pump. Fan. Flow sensor. Pressure lifting valve. Filter. Motor for HUI. Made in Australia flow sensor, filter, and here is the main motor. From here, you can see this test bench uses 11 kilowatts. Here is the computer control board. This is cable connectors, three pieces for the 5 line and one for the 0 line in water. Now I will show you about how to testing HUI injectors. I will show about the pipe connectors, oil in. Oil out. Diesel in. Diesel out. From the system, we are choosing here, HUI injector, and choose the correct model number. Now we input the correct model number and press continue. Press this fuel pump open, and now you see the pressure gauges. When operation, you need to close the door. From the systems, we can see it can testing speed, pressure. These two is the diesel tank and the oil tank temperature. Counting. Resistance and capacitance, DIP, ZME, and DRV. And also from here, you can see this is the injector model number we have choose and testing. And now it shows about the speed of testing. For the first leaking test, it already finished. Now we will move to VL testing. In each testing, it also shows the speed, active pump pressure, wheel pressure adjusting, and the fuel detector. This switch is the drive wheel. Now the testing finished. Here is the test report. From the test report, it shows about the model numbers and the leaking testing, VLLLVE. Here is the standard data and also this is the true of this injector data. If you need, you can use our print out the report. Just press here, print the report. Now we will show about how to testing UIUP. Testing UIUP, we use this space. Two pressure gauges. And this tool is for the supply the single to the machine. Here is the connectors. This is for oil supply. Oil in. Here pipe is for oil return. And here is connector with the solenoid valve. For the cables, we have these new cables. And here is adapters and the push rod. We also have the old model cables. Two kinds of cables for you to choose. Now, we choose here. And choose the white injector model number and push continue and start test and press fuel pump open. Then you can see the pressure gauge is changed. And press start. From the system, we can see this is the models we choose. And the step of testing. This is the speed, RPM, and the angle, and the diesel tank temperature, counting. If you need, also has the BIP, resistance and capacitance. Here, train is for the drive valve, and this tool is for the oil injector, injecting and the return. Now testing finished, we press. Here is the report. It has model numbers and the steps of free testing. It includes the standard data and the true injector data. If you need, you can press here, print the report.
Now, we are showing how to test HP0 pump.
This is testing Samsung HP0 pump. I will show you about some details about connectors. This is for HP0 PCV2 connectors. And this is for HP0 simple connectors. And for the PEP connectors, it's from here. Self-primary to supply the oil in here. And then from here, then this pipe is for oil return. This tool is high pressure pipe. Now we choose HP0 pump and choose here. And also you can type the models. And press start. For the Camryo pump, it shows the models and the steps of testing. And for the each testing, it has a system status. For example, speed, CME current, pump pressure, real pressure adjusting, speed, pressure, account. CME, PRV, and the diesel tank temperature, injecting and the return. final test finish. Here is the report. It shows about the models and the step of testing. Here is the standard data. Here is the true pump testing data. So you can compare, and the system also will give you the result. If you need, you also can print here, print the report.
Now we are going to show you about CP3 pump testing. From here, you can see the pump model number. Here is the pump self primary. This is for supply the oil. This is for oil return. This is high pressure pipe. Here is the connectors. For the real signal, and also we use the Bosch original real and the Bosch original DRV. It's also the signal for the kim. Now we are start testing. First choose common rail pump, and then choose the correct model number. Then press continue. Then press start testing. From here, we can see the pump model number. And this is for the step of testing for this pump. So you can know the testing step. And this is for the system status. It shows about the speed, CME, pump pressure, and others. This is for the speed, pressure. Accountings, CME, DRV. This is for the diesel in, and this is for the return. Now test finish. Here is the report. For the report, it shows the bus pump model numbers and the each step's data, include standard data and the right now is pump situation data. If you need, you can press print to print the report. Now, we are going to show you about how to test in common rail injectors. Here is pump self primary for supply the oil to the pump. High pressure pipe. Then from the wheel to the injectors. This is a signal for the Kim. Now we start testing. First choose common injector and then choose the quiet inject model number and then press start. From this page, it shows about the inject model number and the each step, the speed, and the other testings, include the speed, pressure, diesel tank temperature, resistance, capacitance, and also here is the train of the inject drive and also the injectance and the returns. Now, testing finished. Here is the report. From the report, it shows about the engine model number and each step in testing, including leakage testing VL, TL, LL, VE, and also includes the standard status and the runner this inject situations for you to compare this injector situation. Also, it has the new IQA coding. If you need, you can print the report.